Investigators say the driver who was involved in Saturday's limousine crash in upstate New York that killed 20 people, including the driver, did not have a license to operate a vehicle of that size. They also say he'd been arrested twice on drug charges over the past 8 years. And the limousine itself wasn't supposed to be on the road, having failed inspection last month. A New York State Police spokesman also says they're not sure exactly why that vehicle sped through an intersection.
One of the things that we hope to be able to determine is what the speed of the vehicle was at the collision, and I think we have the technology to do that.
Nearly 2,500 people gathered for a vigil near the site of the crash last night.